That's right, you heard right. The secret word for tonight is Mudshark. And of course, with the Mudshark secret word is the Mudshark arpeggio. A marvelous little arpeggio. And now, the mating call of the adult male Mudshark. The Mudshark Dancing Lesson.
No, they don't do anything called the Mudshark. Now this dance started up in Seattle.
Let me tell you the story about the Mudshark. Bring the band on down behind me, boys. The origins of the Mudshark are as follows. There's a motel in Seattle, Washington, called the Edgewater Inn. The Edgewater Inn is built out on a pier, so that means that when you look out your window, you don't see any dirt. It's got a bay or something out in your backyard. And to make it even more interesting, in the lobby of the aforementioned motel, there's a bait and tackle shop, where the residents can go down whenever they want to rent a fishing pole and some preserved minnows and schlep back up to their rooms, open the window, stick their little pole outside, and within a few minutes actually catch a fish of some sort that they can bring into their motel room and do whatever they want with it. You know what I mean? Now in this bay, there's quite a variety of fish. Not only do they have mud sharks up there, they got little octopuses that you can catch. And all of these denizens of the deep can come in real handy. Let's say you were a traveling rock and roll band called the Vanilla Fudge. Let's say one night you checked into the Edgewater Inn with an 8mm movie camera, enough money to rent a pole, and just to make it more interesting, a succulent young lady.
No.
With a taste for the bizarre. My mind drifts back to a meeting, a chance meeting in the Chicago O'Hare Airport, where the members of the Vanilla Fudge told Don Preston about a home movie they made at the Edgewater Inn with a mud shark. And I'm gonna tell you, this dance, the mud shark, is sweeping the ocean.
Hey! We go out! Come on!